The Edmonton Oilers versus the St. Louis Blues, February 29th, 2012. Andy McDonald scored 59 seconds into the first period. It was downhill from there for the Oilers in the first. 3-0 after the first period. New defenseman Nick Schultz, for a touted stay-at-home defenseman, was rushing a fair bit. No doubt part of the Oilers' game plan. Cam Barker played terrible. Devin Dubnyk played terrible. They got the book on him, scoring 2 goals in the exact same place. Jan Denese had to come in to back him up. The Oilers came out on fire and played an amazing second period, cutting the lead to 3-2 by the end of the second period, with goals from Potter and Nugent Hopkins. Ryan Smith taking his second 5-minute major for a hit on Roman Polak into the boards from behind, got ejected from this game. Polak was okay and finished the rest of the game. I'm not really sure why this was a game ejection. I'll cut to the chase. The Oilers lost this game 5-2, due to in part by giveaways by our defense and Devin Dubnyk playing terrible. Also, the coaching of Ken Hitchcock for the St. Louis Blues ensures a low score from the opposing team. Did we not hire Ken Hitchcock to be our coach just because he plays the trap? I hope that's the reason, because I hate Tom Rennie. When does Tom Rennie ever have fire? You don't. He's just pouting all the time on the bench with his arms crossed. Oh, here we go again. Rennie's brutal. We gotta get rid of him. I want you to chew your gum a little more pretentiously. God! Andy McDonald, 10 games back from missing 51 games with a concussion, gets my first star of the night. 2 goals, play a great game. Yaroslav Halak? Sure, why not? Second star, he played pretty well. Stoned the Oilers many times, made sure we couldn't get back in the game. And the third star of the night goes to the Oilers coach, Tom Rennie. Great game, buddy. I love you so much. For Oilers Talk Chat, I am signing off.